Alright, we're back. Cool. I apologize about that. Yeah, I tried to, Legend and philosophy. Tried to do it at 30 frames. Apparently, 30 frames is also really bad. Tangible, knowable. The living soon walked the shores of the afterlife, while dead things, beached things, began to find their way back. And then came Dunes, and with it a host of theories advanced by physicians and psychologists. Desperate to explain the world's newest mysteries. The symptoms were duly categorized and stratified into levels.
It's the West Capital, it's all the way back then, I guess.
But we patriots like you are a singularly rare breed. Worthy of a classification all your own. The specialists must have been climbing over one another to get a look at you. I wonder what they found.
I'm pretty sure rain fucked this entire thing up.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridge design. Verifying ID. Weapons restrictions lifted.
There we go, full charge. There's a bridge here though. I don't remember putting that there. Maybe another player did. Ah, fuck her hair. Our friends are back. Woo. How about just get the fuck out of here? Oh, fuck. Damn it, where are you? Oh shit!
Incredible. Simply incredible. For the first time in history, a human being has defeated a BT. Were you not a repatriate, I doubt it would have been possible.
Essentially, what I try out.
Contact with your fluids pose no risk of triggering a void out, but in much the same way as your car is rejected by the beach. Your blood can be used to expel BTs from our world and return them to the other side. You've given us hope, Sam.
Perhaps
we may yet be saved.
I gotta fix the goddamn baby. Shit. I need to fix the baby now. What the hell just happened?
Okay.
Now my baby's all sorts of fucked up. Yeah, the baby's all unstable. Let's help him out. Oh shit, what's this? Oh, there it is, okay. Okay, apparently I can't submit the from here. Time's good, I guess.
Well, enjoy it. At least while it lasts.
Now you can rest there? That's new to me.
Okay.
Begin the scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Too close.
Decontaminating suit. Rest is advised.
Yeah, we're asleep now. Alright, get the samples.
Martin.
Yep, see it. Alright.
Good work. New order available.
use this container repair because my shit's all sorts of fucked up. Do I get the dropper or something? What the hell's going on? Oh. Went backwards, okay. Yeah, the baby's all fucked up now. Let's put him back in. Skip that, get him calm. My character's a goddamn mess now.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Oh boy. Fucking monster! He just drinks, Jesus Christ. Clean my guys up real quick. That gets me a zero grenade. All right, we took a piss.
Another of our new EX grenades, the number one. So named because it contains a vaporized extract formulated from your urine.
Congratulations.
Compared to our first iteration, this EX grenade contains a higher concentration of your fluids, which should make it more effective against BTs. Whenever you avail yourself of your private room's facilities, we will collect the results and produce additional units for your use.
Great for
grenades. So you needn't worry about running out.
Cool. Try to turn it real quick. Three more tips. Alright, let's see, interviews. Are they sure out of there? Alright. Anything you need to organize the equipment? Once again, I'm gonna grab some more grenades. Let's do it. Get the hell out of here. The port nuts say then. Alright. That hill brings me there, so I have to keep going this way, okay.
Weapons detected. Weapons restrictions lifted.
I need to get up there. Yes, I do. Hey! Another shark got full. I'm going to Porna, I'd say, right? Yeah. Hell, let's go over there this way then. Fuck it. Ace would be more useful. Come on, damn it. Fucking tips. Now there's one nearby, now we're in hell. Price. Let's get through here. Still behind me, good. Are you behind me? No, Jay. Oh shit, there's a couple right here. They got more than one, nice. Not seeing him at the moment. Oh, he's up there.
Hey, the poor knows how to use capital that stuff just yet. They said to fucking pop up by Nora, Jesus Christ. Same more. Alright, let's see where we are in relative. Okay, we're getting closer. Definitely going through here. God damn it, it got me. They moved. Okay. Here we go again. God damn it. Holy fuck, this BT pulled me out far. Son of a bitch, get the hell out of here. Come on, get the hell out of here. God damn it.
There we go.
Go up over here, alright. That's a different place. I'm assuming that's where I'm going. Climb down there. That's not gonna end well. I just lose my entire thing. I did, goddamn. Flying a little bit here. Get to the city. The hell? No, sticky key was on, damn it. The hell? Port City, here we are. Vehicle like that. to the bridge's base. I deliver their stuff. Drop my phone. Let's get their shit to them.
You the porter? The one-man army sent to do the work of a team?
Pretty much.
You and your 2 feet to fill all them boots. Looks like everything's more or less intact. About what I expect from a guy running solo.
I took some damage. Well, more damage I normally get. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna deal with that one a lot then, looks like. Cool.
So you here to usher us into a new chiral age or some shit?
Yeah. Is that cool?
Yeah, hook up to the network, dude.
Go for it. Been waiting forever and a day for this.
Structure is nice.
Wait.
What's going on here?
Where'd you get that? That little guy. Same as mine. Where the hell did you get it?
Yeah, I can't really say. But the little guy, he came with the pod, if you gotta know.
And who'd you get the pod from?
Igor, from Corpse Disposal.
My little brother. So, what? He just gave one of these to you. Why?
Oh boy.
I was there with him, at the end. We were moving a body. Things went to shit. There's BTs everywhere. And one of them grabbed him. So he told me to take it and run.
Let's get some good connections there, don't we?
So what's your story? You lived through a catastrophe like that, only to keep on doing the same work?
Yeah, it's kind of weird to think about it.
Okay. Been a long time coming, I suppose. You take good care of that little guy. He belongs with the expedition, with you.
All right.
take this with you too, I reckon.
What is it? What'd you give
me? Anyone who could use it more.
Now what am I getting? Need some new gear? Okay. Gear now? Oh, there she is.
You've done it. Port Knot City is back on the grid. This yep. community, a part of the UCA. Their data, a part of our shared wisdom.
Pretty much.
With enough time and enough cargo printers, they'll be able to build ships. And one day, the waters will be ours again. All because you led the way. Though what
this
follows
is true.
In your wake isn't always good. Any city that joins the UCA becomes a bigger target for the terrorists.
Well, that sounds great.
But we have to accept the dangers and press on, no matter what. The rest of America is waiting, Sam. Waiting for you to take the first step and connect them to the chiral network. I know you can reach them.
Yeah, it's pretty much what trying to do, aren't you?
Thanks. One more C in the UCA, huh? So, you fixing across the lake and head west?
Yeah. We got a boat?
No, not for years now.
Jesus Christ.
Terrorists took out everything bridges that floats. Only boat in town belongs to a private courier.
Private courier? Don't tell me. Fragile Express?
That's the one. I already spoke with their rep. I'm having them load the boat with some of the supplies you brought us. I'll bet the folks in Lake Knot will be tickled pink to see someone come into port. Been a while, I expect. Head on down to the harbor when you're ready. It's right outside the distro center. Don't worry, Port Knot never gets the rain. Feel free to rest up in your room before you head out.
Okay. Alright, and with that delivery done, we're gonna end the video here for my YouTube section. The stream's gonna keep going on. Play whatever cutscene needs to be played. Very well, everyone, thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Watch the stream, keep on watching.